So here in this question, firstly, we'll be drawing the structure of carbon dioxide. So in carbon dioxide, carbon is bonded to two oxygen.